Fixed axis guiding curves operations can now use bullnose tools. Previously, only ball and spherical mill tools could be used. Using a bullnose tool can result in a better finish on steep areas. Here you can see a fixed axis guiding curves operation with guiding curves along the edges of the cut area. This tool has a 4 mm lower radius. The bullnose tool follows the helical cut pattern as it morphs between the guide curves, creating a smooth finish.